Caron Bradshaw, Chief Executive of CFG. I think the major problem, and it cuts across most of the things that we've seen this afternoon, is that charities are an afterthought and not a first thought in policymaking. And if they became a first thought in policymaking, we wouldn't have some of the dire unintended consequences that we see and unfortunately experience the negative consequences of on a daily basis.